Thank you so much. Seriously, thank you guys. I love you guys. I love playing at home. I love being back. I love fronting a band called Death Angel. And thank you guys for just years of support and still just, you know, being here for us, man. Because I'm telling you, we're going to do this as long as we fucking can. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Now, this is the point for those of you who have never been to a Death Angel Christmas show. We do a Christmas song every year as well. A Beatles song and a Christmas song. And usually, I come up in a red shirt and a Santa hat. But since we've been on tour for 5.5 weeks, I went to the house for the first time, slept. It was incredible. I woke up and I forgot my regalia. Clothes, for you who don't understand that word. I forgot my hat, I forgot my Santa shirt, so just picture me in a Santa hat and a... Okay, picture me in a Santa hat holding $1 million.
And a Grammy Award.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go. Whoever threw this up, thank you so much. Okay, now it's time to celebrate. Yeah! And here goes our traditional Christmas song.
Drink.